They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold.
Unleash the sword.
Coming back.
Focus now.
She can't remember.
How does she focus?
He's gone.
There's nowhere to run to.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbo, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy? Senua, go to her. Answer
Mother!
Her pitiful call.
I need you. Help me.
Darkness took her life and it will take yours.
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the voices.
Even your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't love you. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods. If only you had done the same, the world would have been span this horror. It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Ended it. darkness has taken you, Galena and Senua. Galena and Senua.
You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses.
I can't fight it anymore! Not on my own! Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.